See if they you move any units out at us this time. All the Arabians, they want peace now. Refuse. I will make peace with you guys when I am ready to go to peace with everybody. I don't think I'm going to be going after any more Arabian cities. They have cities in the water, but I said that we're going to leave those. I just want these main cities on the mainland. Alright? That's all that I want right now. They got bigger fish to fry in Africa and North America. Yeah, the Lancer's still going around. Don't worry about that. Unit needs orders. Alright, so these artillery are moving up now. Continue to move up, boys. Continue to move up. There you go. You come down here. There you go. You come over here. Right there. Right there. And in Mecca, right there. So this Superbian army is moving down. Just in time, because these guys are moving in also. There you go. There you go. Alright, so hang on. So yeah, the artillery is within range on these tiles, so I gotta continue to move these guys up. You guys can move up right there. You guys can move right there. You guys can move in right there. And you guys can move right back there. Perfect. Alright, so everything is in position on Sydney. We also have the rest of our Superbian army moving down the left flank, ready to come over this way. So we're going to have all of our armies setting up on Passar Gaydah. They won't be able to withstand anything, alright? So next turn, let's see what Sydney does to us. Alright, fortify units, get out of here.
Any unit you are near.
Yeah, I did my computer all over again, so all the updates and stuff, I got to reset them all, whatever. It's all good. Yeah, I definitely want Sydney as another coastal city, definitely. Alright, they're attacking us. Yeah, we can withstand it. They also have a rifleman and a light infantry over here, though, so we may lose a unit here. I mean, they do have some units out, but we have the numbers still. And I got the second army coming around. Ooh, these guys survived it. Way to go, boys. Way to freaking go. The Superbian spirit right there. World's most progressive people. Alright, so social parties. Gandhi is way ahead of us in social parties. Alright, so yeah, we gotta watch out for that. He's definitely going for like a culture victory, it looks like. Thank you. Yeah, it looks like every city wants pearls now. Alright. Arabia is no longer the friend of Edinburgh. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. The Lancer's still in our territory. Yeah, that's fine as well. Could care less about that. Alright, let's continue to move on Sydney here. Let's use the artillery. Bombard the hell out of Sydney right now. We're going to take these guys down. Yeah, buddy. Look at the artillery go to work. It's just running wreck shop over the Arabians, the Sydneyans. It's gonna run wreck shop over the Passar Gaydahans from Persia. All right, hell yeah, baby. All right, so now I can move up. Hang on. I move up this guy, attack him, take him out right now while we can. You're gonna retreat. Get the hell out of here. You gotta survive that, son. If I take him, yeah, you know what? I might as well just attack. Might as well. They're gonna attack from this side as well, also. Yeah, why not? Only hurts us a little bit, and it really hurts them. We can make sure that we're gonna take them in that. Yo, we almost took them, actually. Holy crap. We almost took them. Next turn, the city will be ours, alright? No worries, Superbians, no worries. Next turn, Sydney will fall. These artillery units, we're gonna continue to move these guys down here. Come on down. There's no road system going this way. We may need one in there. Even though they're all connected, like going around the long way, I still shorten roads. May have to take care about that. That's all right. You guys are going to cross. There you go. Perfect. Great general. You stay put. Stay put. Stay put. Next turn. The Ottomans. Yeah, you're still... Whatever, man. Get out of here. Very well. Jeez, you want to declare war? Let's go back to war. That one artillery in Pakistan will just mess you all up all over again. Gandhi has made peace with Elizabeth. All right, we got to make sure that these guys are fighting over here. Blah, blah, blah. Very well. Get out of here, Egypt. The Ottomans and the Egypts are full of nothing but words. Hateful words. Sydney attacking these guys now. That's fine. We got our one infantry guy who was really hurt out of there. Unit promotion. Let's give this guy rough terrain. We need pearls. Golden Age is ended. Alright, so now that we're out of our Golden Age, we're still making 260 gold per turn outside of the Golden Age. So, that is still very good. Alright, very good. Yamama, we've already taken care of. Yep. Arabia is no longer the ally of Almighty. Alright, Egypt has publicly denounced Greece. A unit has been spotted in our territory. Ooh, look, they have anti-air aircraft gun coming down here as well. It's probably from a city-state that they got that. All right, very nice. Unit needs orders. All right, so we're coming up around this way. We're already going to take out Sydney, so let's set up down here now. Yeah, let's get the artillery to set up down here. You can only move up this way. There you go. Come on, boys. Move on up. March your asses up to the front lines. These guys have been on a long walk all the way down from Yamama. But they're beasts, yo. They can do it. It's all good. All right, so Sydney, time for you to fall. Let's bombard the hell out of it. Make sure that it falls. All right, I know this is probably overkill, but we'll just bombard it with every one of our artillery. I know it's all the way down already, but just to make sure. And then we're sending in another infantry unit to take out Sydney. Annex the city, baby, because we can't raise it. All right, so it's down to 6, which is perfect. Avoid growth. Focus on gold production. All right, we're at 16 on happiness now. All right, so we do have to maybe purchase a courthouse here or there. I'm going to do that right now. You stay there. You stay there. All you guys stay put for now. Actually, I can actually move these guys up. There you go. You guys move over there. You guys move over there. You guys move over there. All right, we're going to move these guys into position. Get ready to go after Passar Gede. All right, so we're not going to raise Sydney. We can't. But we're at 16 on happiness, so let's quickly purchase a courthouse in Mecca. Alright, courthouse is going to cost 360. Alright, well worth it. Let's see how much happiness that saves us. 8 happiness. Alright, so there you go. That's the only thing I'm going to do right now. I'm not going to quickly purchase anything else. Unless we're at negative 10, which we're fine for now. We will be bad again once we go after Passar Gede, but we'll worry about that once we get there. Okay? Next turn. All right, so there's our timer. So let's set up the attack to go after the Persians now. Research agreement? No, I don't want any research agreements with anyone. We're gonna win by sheer numbers and production now. Even if a civilization has a little bit of better technology, all the cities that we have, once we get enough units ready for war, we won't lose basically. Like I can set up a war. A war effort against the Egyptians, like, set up a ton of units out here, a ton of units up here, declare war and never stop. Even if, again, like how we lost all those riflemen against the Arabians. Didn't matter because we had sheer numbers, and we were always producing more kind of thing. We can just produce our asses off now, man. This is way too much. Arabia pronounces to the world it is now protecting Rio de Janeiro, all right? Unit needs orders. All right, so we're moving these guys in on Passar Gede. Now they can attack from here. Can attack from all the way down here. Alright, so I want to get an artillery unit right there. Very nice. Want to get an artillery unit right there. Very nice. This artillery unit, I want to get you right here for now. We'll bring up everyone else the old-fashioned way. Hang on. We'll do one more turn after this just so I can get everyone in position. Alright, very nice. You guys heal up. I'll take the guys who are already healed, move them to the front lines. Yeah, move you over there. You can move down there. Very nice. You're gonna heal up. Artilleries. You guys are all gonna move in this way. Very nice. Stay put, stay put. Fortify yourself. Worker units. I'll delete you for now. Actually, you know what? I'll leave the worker unit because we're almost there. I'll put them on automated already because we're almost there anyways. Let me check out our flanks. We look good over here. We look good over here now. Yeah, we're good in Sydney. All right, so let's do one more turn because then I'll be able to set up everything. And then we can go after Passar Gede. And then it's home free. We own this continent, basically. All right? The rest over here would be Belgrade and Rio de Janeiro over here in the Middle East. But at least they're city-states, right? We can, I don't mind them having that, but next on my radar is either Africa or South America, because the Indians look like they're going for a cultural victory, and they have a lot of policies already. Tenochtitlan can fire upon a nearby enemy. Oh, look, the Arabians coming in for one last-ditch effort, sending a cannon unit over to Tenochtitlan. Not bad, I guess, but it's not enough still. Just not enough. It's too late now. It's too late for you guys. There you go, use my crossbowman. Alright, so they'll be able to attack it, but we'll be fine, don't worry about it. Yep, don't worry about that guy in the water. Alright, so this artillery unit, we're going to get you in position. Alright, so this guy, ready to attack Passar Gede right up here. This guy, he is ready to attack Passar Gede as well. right there. Yeah, so we have two artillery in position. This guy, he is he ready? No, he's not, but he is now. He is ready to attack past our gate. Perfect. This artillery, you're going to come down here as well. Right to here. Perfect. Very nice. We're going to bring these infantry in now. Hang on a sec. Right up here. You infantry, you're going to come back down here. And you're going to come up here because it's going to take you a while to move still. There you go. Alright, you guys heal up there. I'm going to use you to come down here for now. You're going to come down here. Artillery units, you're going to move up. You're going to move up. You're going to move up right there. Perfect. So we're going to move these guys in coming down from down up here. Alright, it'll take a while, but we can declare war and have these artillery firing right away kind of thing. There's four of them right here. Alright, so we can take out this light infantry right away. Send in some infantry. Don't worry if they're on the front lines. Don't worry about it. Alright, we can sacrifice that. Because past our gate, it does have a pretty good defensive rating. The Arabians have better cities, but still, if we have enough units around, and then these infantry that can go in on the... Actually, I can move this guy up here. Yeah, there you go. Move that guy up there. Move this infantry over here. That's even better. Alright, and I can actually move this artillery there, and this artillery right there. Perfect. So we've even moved in even closer. Alright, so Superbians, there you go. We've taken out the Arabians. We can almost go to peace once again with the Arabians. I'm sure they have some island cities over here. We're going to leave them there, fine. I just wanted all this territory right here. Alright, so once we get our workers going, we can go after all the oil resources that we have in this territory. The aluminum resources, get roads, get railroads, and then get a population set, get our happiness set. Get factories built in pretty much every city, and we'll be able to produce units, so many units, that we get a huge army going against Africa, and then a huge army going against South America, and then North America. We're going to have to figure out which city to go after first. We can do that in the next video once we set it up, because we still have to get our infrastructure set up. But in the next video, Passar Gede falls, and then peace. We must make peace and rebuild our Superbian Empire, alright? It's looking very good right now, Superbians. Very good. Warlord Superbius came back, took over the Arabians, took over Sydney, alright? The Persians are going to have their last main city fall, and that'll pretty much do it for the Arabians and the Persians. They'll be island city-states, alright? And then we'll only have to worry about the Ottomans, the Egyptians, the Greeks, the English, and the Indians, alright? Superbians, so there you go. You have another vacation spot now, right now, the Pacific Ocean, all right? There's another saltwater ocean for you guys. Go test it out. The beaches of the Pacific are very nice, I must say. Just came back myself. All right, Superbians? So, Passar Gede and the Persians fall in the next video.